there is a moderately hypocagenic nodule in the left lobe. The nodule has irregular, lobulated margins and contains numerous microcalcifications. Increased intranodular blood flow with usual color Doppler mode and with fine flow method are shown, too. This is the characteristic chaotic vascular pattern.